Ow!
Ow!
I thought you said acupuncture would make me feel better.
Trust me, it will. It's just not easy finding the right nerve points under all this, fur. I was gonna say fur.
Sure you were.
Who am I to judge a warrior based on his size? I mean, look at me. I'm over here.
Maybe you should take a look at this again.
Oh, okay.
Ow! Stop it.
Ow!
I know Master Shifu's trying to inspire me and all, but if I didn't know any better, I'd say he was trying to get rid of me.
I know he can seem kind of heartless, but you know, he wasn't always like that.
According to legend, there was once a time when Master Shifu actually used to smile.
No.
Yes.
But that was before.
Before what?
Before Tai Lung.
Yeah, we're not really supposed to talk about him.
Well, if he's going to stay here, he should know.
Guys, I know about Tai Lung. He was a student, the first ever to master the thousand scrolls of Kung Fu. And then he turned bad, and I was in jail, and...
He wasn't just a student.
There was a break-in. My father called Gazer Beam, the direct line. No answer. He called Phironic. No answer. Superheroes had just been made illegal. The robbers discovered him on the phone and shot him.
And now he has a chance to make things right, to train the true Dragon Warrior. And he's stuck with you. A big, fat panda who treats it like a joke.
Oh, that is it!
Wait! My fault! I accidentally tweaked his facial nerve!